Hi, have you ever wondered how a mathematician cuts pizza? Well, most people cut circular pizza into sectors like this, where each sector meets at the center of the pizza. But as a mathematician, I want to cut my pizza into congruent pieces that don't all meet at the center. Is this possible? Well, here's how you do it.